2009 Polaris 800 RMK shift. It's got its pull start 800 two stroke with a Mountain Tech fix kit in it. It's a 144 2 inch. It's got Ice Age rail stiffeners on it. Got the little Polaris gas can caddy on the back. Seat's been recovered. In nice, pretty clean shape for an 09. It's got a couple of spots on the hood, and there's paint missing over there. Other than that, looks nice. Of course, hand and thumb warmers, hand guards.